Good morning. Good morning, everybody. So today is Monday, and what now is 8:55. I'm driving on I-65 South. I'm actually heading toward Brentwood. I got, you know, I'm still on the, you know, I got some landscaping stuff to do in Brentwood. It's kind of a big job, but it's like, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be winning on and off, so I think I'm gonna be good. But your boy Pierre, good morning everybody, and again, I cannot stress enough how much I appreciate all of you. Shout out to all my day ones, and actually all of you my day one. When I say day ones, I mean like people who are with me in the beginning. This is the beginning, y'all. We're gonna do this together. We're gonna be big, okay? We're gonna be big. And I know lately I just been showing you Broadway, but I plan to show you all of Nashville. I plan to do so much more. I got so much more I want to do to show you Nashville. Not just Nashville. Like I said, I do travel. I do go different places. But what now? This is Nashville. What now? This is where it's looking now. I'm almost downtown. If you're not from here, I'm about maybe, well, with that traffic, I'm probably like 4 minutes away from downtown. But with traffic, I'm probably like 20 minutes away. So again, I'm on I-65, so this is what the morning rush hour looks like. It looks like this all the time, every day. Oh, this is pretty cool. I want me one of those. Yeah, help me get, please like my video, please, you know, comment, and you know, let's get some activity going on, please. That way I can have enough money to buy me one of those go-kart looking things that we just seen. But yeah, so this is how it looks like every morning on the highway. Everybody, most of these people are heading toward downtown. I know that for a fact because like during holidays or, you know, during the weekend, you do not see this many traffic. So this is what Nashville looks like during morning rush hour, especially around this area. It is very, what's the word I'm looking for? Congesting, it's very crowded. So this is the highway again. I'm on I-65 South. My next exit is exit LE7, and that's actually Trinity Lane. And I got some videos I have done on Trinity Lane. I got more videos I'm gonna be doing for y'all. So this is the weather. What now is actually 66 Fahrenheit. So the weather is not, the number is good, but as you can see, it's kind of ugly right now. And I think it's gonna be winning all day, hopefully on and off, because I'm trying to make some money. So I got some stuff I need to cut. I'm trying to be busy this morning. I'm trying to make some money somehow. Let me see, what else do I have for you? So basically, this is what it looks like during rush hour here in Nashville this morning. Speaking of this morning, earlier this morning, I did do a video before this one where I went downtown on Broadway. I think it was like 6 a.m. Because I also work at UPS, yeah, and I got off early on Monday. So I was like, before I go home and have my wife get the kids ready, let me go downtown real quick before it looks like this, before everybody's down there, to get this little video, kind of like a quiet, you know, I was really trying to get it as early as possible, but I had some stuff at work to be done, to do before they could let me go. And so I went down there real quick, so please check out the video. It's the one I did before this one. But yeah, so it's 9 a.m. I'm on I-65 going south. Again, I appreciate all of you, and all of you are my day ones. This is still the beginning. I know I got some Chicago fans. I'm working on it. My Chicago videos is like, they do amazing. But you know, and my Memphis people, I got some Memphis videos for you. I'm working on it. My Atlanta videos actually do good too on Atlanta. So my Atlanta fans people, I'm working on that for you too. And of course, my hometown, Nashville, Tennessee. You know, I show Nashville a lot of love. Although I do travel places, it's always good to when I'm coming back home, you know, like wherever I'm coming from, you know, when I come back home, like when I come back to Nashville, I always get that feeling like, yes, this is like, you know, kind of like, look, yes, I travel, you know what I'm saying, and all the other places, you know, Louisville downtown beautiful, Chicago downtown beautiful, you know, I've been to all these places, you know, and they all look good, but I still get that feeling like, yeah, you know, even St. Louis, it's like all the, you know, Alabama, all that, it's like all those places, I'm like, yeah, it's nice, it's cool, looks like they're doing, looks like, it looks like somewhere I could live, you know, they're all good in their own ways. I mean, you know, that's a fact. Every city is good. You know, you got the good, the bad, and the ugly. I mean, like, Nashville is not perfect. But what I'm trying to say is that when I come home, it's like, yes, I still love living in Nashville. Reason why I like living in Nashville, I mean, I'm going to tell you some reason. I know I'm talking a lot this morning. I'm in the mood to talk. Earlier, I was very sleepy, but I drank me some coffee, some iced coffee, and I am, like, fully energized, so I'm going to be talking a lot. I will be talking a lot. What was I saying? Okay, reason why I love Nashville. I'm going to tell you some reason why I love Nashville. One of it is I do like the four seasons. When I'm in the four seasons, I mean, like, I like how we got fall, spring, summer, and winter. You know, kind of like, you know, see, I'm from Haiti, and, you know, it's like summer year-round. It's always hot. But here, it's like, yeah, during the summertime, it's going to be hot, but you know it's not forever. Yeah, it's cold, you know it's not going to be forever. Yeah, it's snow. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? You know it's going, you know, it's like it changes. I like changing. So it's I like the four seasons here in Nashville. And, you know, there's jobs. There's really all jobs in Nashville. Me personally, I like what I do, you know. I'm mostly an entrepreneur, if you know what I mean. Like, I make my own schedule. Like, when I'm about to cut grass. Well, I'm not really cutting grass, but I got some landscaping stuff to do. And then, you know, I work at UPS. I do YouTube. So I'm very flexible, you know what I'm saying? But Nashville do have jobs. They have a lot of jobs. They have Nissan, which is in Smyrna, I believe. Nissan is, you know, I think Nissan been here. Now, correct me if I'm wrong. I'm not sure. Let me see. I think Nissan been here for about 14 years. No, not 14 years. Let me see. I graduated from TSU in 2011. For about 9 years, because I have a friend that started working at TSU. I mean, working at Nissan while I was at TSU. So about 9 years, Nissan, that's when they were starting the Nissan plan. So maybe 9 or 10 years. If I'm wrong, please correct me. So Nissan is definitely a good job. I mean, there's a lot of jobs here. Even downtown, you see there's a lot of new buildings. You know, the new Apple store, Fifth and Broadway. So Nashville have jobs. And as far as the crime, there's not a lot of crime. Like a lot of gang stuff. Okay, listen. Wherever you go, you're always gonna have gang. That's really everywhere. But it's not every day that, I mean, we are still hearing about shooting and stuff. But like I say, it's not like the 90s. The 90s, you know, it's a lot of places was a no-go zone. So it's not like the 90s. It's more calm now, especially with a lot of gentrification going on. You know, there's a lot to do, like Top Golf. We have a lot of stuff, you know, like Nashville. You know, we don't have to go to Atlanta to have a good time. We don't have to go to Memphis. We don't have to go. We can turn up here. You know, we have whatever we want. We have it here. If we go other places, it's just because we want to see something different, okay? Because, you know, like, you have some small towns. Because Nashville used to be like, it used to be small, like, if you really want to have a good time, you know, you go to Atlanta, because that's, like, 4 hours away. And there's still some stuff that we do go to Atlanta for, but for the most part, you know, we have our own things here in Nashville, if I'm making sense. But, yeah, so I just wanted to make this little video for you since I'm driving to Nashville to get to my destination. I just want to say thank you for everybody. Please continue supporting this channel. Really just by doing the basic, which is just please give me a like, comment, anything that, you know, related to Nashville that you feel. And thank you for those people that do that. And thank you for all the subscribers. If you haven't subscribed, please hit the button and do that for me, please. If you are interested, you know, in the videos that I'll be doing. But yeah, so like I said, what night is 9:05 Monday, April 3rd, and this is what it looks like. I'm on the highway, I'm on I-65. Actually, this one here looks actually kind of better. It was, you know, it's moving here, but earlier it wasn't really moving. It wasn't really moving as smooth. And I'm also trying to do more videos as far as narrating, like talking. That way I can be better at it. And I also want to do a lot of videos where, like, especially when I'm on Broadway, I don't want to talk because I want you to hear and feel Nashville, like you are there, you know what I'm saying? But in some other places, I mean, I have a lot of plans. I have a lot of plans for this channel. I do plan on going on live when I have a stronger connection. I don't really know how this works. I think when I'm in Nashville, when I go on live, it works. But if I'm like outside of Nashville, it keeps freezing and stuff. Whoa. But I do plan to go on live real soon for y'all. And I do plan to have guests, like people who want to go with me on tour, who want to talk and stuff like that and show y'all around. Because I know a lot of people are very talented in skills and stuff like it. And that can do it way much better than me. And I'm not hating. That's why I do plan on finding those people, those friends. And then we can work in One Nashville together. And then they can, you know, explain and tell you what's going on in Nashville better than I can. So I do have a lot of plans for Nashville videos. Like I said, I'm just getting started. So, you know, you still my day one. Shout out to all of you. And stay with this channel. Let's make history together. Let's go together and all that good stuff. Okay. Let me get over. So yeah, so this is Nashville. Early morning traffic. Especially today during this little weather condition. Honestly, I think that's all I have for you. I don't think I have anything else for you. You know, be safe, and I will talk to y'all later. Maybe this afternoon I can do another Nashville video. So I'll see y'all soon. Thank you.